RV tip 101. Use this stuff or use dish soap to help let it flow.